Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Jody Guerrero.
And I'm Tristan Lloyd. Today is Thursday, September 24th, and we're here with your morning announcements. Attention juniors and seniors, over the next 3 weeks, representatives from more than a dozen colleges and universities will visit CO. To attend a college presentation, you must sign up in the Career Center in advance. This is a great opportunity. You don't want to miss it.
Attention all members of LEAD, if you want to participate in the homecoming parade representing the Latino Club, you need to attend a meeting on Monday the 28th after school in Senora Paredes' room HM1.
Hey all you Ultimate Frisbee players, the Ultimate Frisbee Club is having its second game of the year this Monday from 3:30 to 4:30. Make sure you bring water, cleats, or running shoes, along with a white and a dark shirt. Please direct all inquiries to Mr. McCurdy or Mrs. Lalonde.
There seemed to be a glitch in the homecoming royalty voting, and unfortunately, you must re-vote by today at 3:30 p.m.
For seniors, float building runs through Thursday, October 1st. The schedule is posted on Ms. Dietrich's window, HN4. Students must work at least 5 hours to be in the float or on the spirit truck.
Now let's hand it over to John and Audra with sports.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm John Timmons.
And I'm Audra Fallon, and we're here for your sports update. The Lady Wolfpack tennis team defeated Bella Vista on Tuesday 5-4. The number one doubles team of Olga Colin and Emiliana Lassam decided the match for the Wolfpack with the deciding wins of 6-3 and 6-4. Good job, girls.
The COHS Wolfpack soccer team dominated Bella Vista last night with a score of 4-0. Great game, guys.
Come on out tonight and support our varsity women's golf team against Ponte Rosa. They will be playing at Bartley Cavanaugh at 3:30 p.m.
Well, that's all we have for today, but until next time, I'm John Timmons.
And I'm Audra Fallon. Back to you, Jody and Tristan.
Let's hear some information from Mr. Wong.
All right, good morning, Wolfpack. This is Mr. Wong in Student Services Counseling Office. This week, some of the things that we want to make sure we emphasize, come on in Wednesday. Seniors, if you're not sure, or if you have questions about doing your CSU application, this Wednesday at 8:00, Mr. Olson, the counseling team, we're going to be going over tips on doing the CSU application. So again, that's this Wednesday morning workshop at 8:00. Next Wednesday, we're going to be talking about how to choose a college major and how to select a college. So again, seniors, if you're not sure what college you're interested in, come into Student Services next Wednesday at 8:00, and we'll help you choose colleges or select majors and give you an idea of what direction to go into. Another important tip for seniors is this week, we have college representatives coming into Student Services. So again, if you want to ask questions, if you're not sure what type of college you want to go to, come into Student Services and sign up for the different colleges that are coming in this week to talk to all the students. Last is October 7th is going to be our district-wide college fair. And there's going to be over 100 colleges available and the representatives available to ask questions. That's going to be October 7th at Laguna Creek High School in the evening. October 9th is the end of this term. So for all students, we got to finish strong. If you're falling behind, now's the time to talk to your teachers. Try to get caught up. We need to get passing grades by October 9th. And then seniors. We're still doing our senior meetings. So if you've not met with your counselor yet, we'll still be meeting with you. Look for your red pass. We're going to be talking about your goals after high school. So start thinking about what you plan on doing after high school. So when we call you in here, we can just give you advice on your plans after high school and help you out with your plans. But don't plan just to come in here without thinking about your future, because then our senior meetings aren't as successful. All right, so this is Mr. Wong. This is this week's Counseling Corner. And let's do your homework, let's study up, talk to your teachers, and let's finish strong for term one.
Sophomore float building will take place today in HB4 from 3:30 to 6, and Thursday and Friday from 3:30 to 5. One thing you can plan on for sure is having fun, working hard, and showing your support for your sophomore class.
Ms. Henderson and Ms. Lyon are looking for 20 10th through 12th grade mentors who would like to work with the Friday Night Live program and Pinkerton students. This would take place on Tuesday afternoons from 3:30 to 5:15 in Ms. Lyon's classroom. Mentor applications can be printed off School Loop and are due by Friday. You must turn them in to Ms. Henderson in HP2.
If you are interested in playing softball in the spring, please come to a short informational meeting in Mrs. Betancourt's room on Wednesday, September 30th, right after school.
Art Club, there will be a meeting today in room HF12 from 3:15 to 4:30.
On Saturday, Monterey Trail High School will host an HBCU College Fair from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Representatives from more than 20 historically black colleges and universities will be there. Bring copies of your transcript, your SAT or ACT test scores, and letters of recommendation with you to share with the college admissions counselors.
Improv night is this Friday at 7 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. Make sure to get your tickets early. Tickets are $5 presale and $6 at the door. Doors will open at 6:30 and early arrival is suggested.
Did you know that as little as 3 teaspoons of blood can save a baby's life? Tuesday, October 6th is our next blood drive. You must be 16 years old and weigh 110 pounds in order to donate, as well as have a consent form signed by your parent or guardian. These forms will be at the blood drive table every day in the cafeteria for the next 2 weeks. Thanks for supporting our drive.
Do you enjoy role-playing games like Magic Dungeons and Dungeons of Dragon? Come on over to Role-Playing Club every Thursday. The mythical meeting will be held in HP9 until 4:15.
Attention Key Club members, your annual trip to Six Flags is on Saturday, October 24th, and is now available for purchase in the student store for $45. Transportation and admission into the park and rally is included. There are only 18 spots available, so they will be distributed on a first-come, first-served basis.
There will be a UNICEF meeting today in Ms. Rose's room, HE4.
Well, that seems to be all we have for you today. I'm Tristan Lloyd.
And I'm Jody Guerrero. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a great day, Wolf Pack.
Just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told.